I was gonna do that later.
Sure.
You don't have to fix everything for me.
Someone has to. You're not gonna do it.
Okay, I'm really not in the mood for this.
Oh, and I am. You think I came here in the mood to fight? In the mood to have you sit there and not say anything to me except to tell me to stop helping you?
I don't want any help. I never asked. You can't go your whole life holding the door open for people and expect them to say thank you when they never asked you to.
You're my best friend. It's my job to help you.
So I'm a job now.
God, I didn't mean
Look,
it.
If coming to see me and help me is just part of your to-do list, then mark it off as done. You can go home.
Fine. I'll go.
Tell me it wasn't my fault. Tell me I didn't do anything wrong. Tell me I'm sick. Tell me that you'll never leave me, that you'll always be there for me, please. I can't keep living with this guilt. I can't. Just tell me it wasn't my fault.
It was your fault, Jamie. You wouldn't give up the booze. Live with that.
I tried.
No, you didn't. I offered to help you. I was there for you. I wanted to help you get better. But all you did was push me away like you always do, and I'd end up apologizing for trying to help you. I just wanted to help you change.
I can't change. People can't change. You can change how you act, but it's not real. You are who you are, and you'll always be that person no matter how much you try. The change we see in people, it's just temporary. All it takes is that one thing that makes you fall back into it all. And it's only a matter of time before it happens to everyone, I mean. Who comes to rehab just once, right? We can convince everyone that we're different, but underneath it all, we're still the same person. We're doomed to be the same version of ourselves forever.
You're right. You can't change.
Why'd you come here?
You wanted me to.
I'm sorry, Charlie.
Jamie, sweetie, it's time for your session with Dr. Mellon.
Put the money on it. Player, put the money on it.